Good morning, Vietnam! Wait, nope, that's not right. Shit, what is it again? Oh yeah, hello there, everybody! How are y'all doing? I am back! I still am alive! I live. And holy shit, this game is loud in my ears. Let me adjust my volume real quick. Cause holy hell, that is a bit loud. Turn that down. Just a titty bit, right about there. Yep, all right. Hey, all right. Before we actually get into the game and the new stuff and whatever else. Hello, Yvonne B. Hello, 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 Rose. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you so much for the 12 months of subscription. You're awesome. You're all awesome. Breathtaking. You're breathtaking. All of you are breathtaking. Yes, battleship. It's so good to be back. It is genuinely so good to be back. I needed the vacation, but I'm really glad that I am back. I had a lot of fun. I went to places, did a lot of traveling. A lot of traveling. If you're breathtaking, are you a murderer? Only if you don't give the breath back when you're done with it. Anyway, so yes, hello everybody, hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. I am so glad to see each and every single one of you again. Well, see each and every single one of you again. Welcome back to my son in the background wearing his adorable cowboy hat. And, yeah. I don't have any new announcements at this point. Nothing that comes to mind, at least. Actually, now that I think about it, we're actually coming up on Halloween pretty close, pretty soon, October. I am going to still do Spookmas like I did last year. I'm not going to do it for as long as I did last year. That was a lot. Holy shit, that was a lot. And also, I'm not going to structure it like I did last year, where I did a different game each day of the week, and then, yeah. What I'm going to do is I'm going to do one game until it's done. And then start another game. And, hoo boy, do I have a list of potentials. Fuck you for that. Fuck you very much for that. Anyway, what was I saying? Right. I'm going to probably start with Resident Evil 7. Assuming that the Resident Evil 4 remake isn't out by then. It was funny. But like, I mean that with love. Fuck you very much with love. but yeah, I'm probably gonna do Resident Evil 7. At least at first. I don't know. Oh, a ship just reached its port. Anyway, sorry, I'm very distractible, as always. Brain. What was I saying? Spookmas, right. It'll probably start the entire month of October. I might even stream on Fridays for that month instead of just Monday through Thursday. And I might even stream for longer. Also, the only exception to that is if Melador and some others are up for some multiplayer type of spooky games, like either Dead by Daylight, which I have, or even though I haven't played it yet, sorry Melador, Phasmophobia, which I haven't touched in a long ass time and I miss it. I love Phasmo. Yeah, beyond that, I've been toying with the idea of yes, Dead by Daylight, I say. Anyway, beyond that, beyond Spookmas, I've been toying with the idea of starting a stream as I feel like it Friday thing. Fridays have been kind of reserved for that anyway, but I didn't really have any games that I, you know, wanted to play for that. If I had any games like that, the games I would want for that would be something that I could just hop into and just be chill about. I didn't want to do it like something heavy like COD or Rainbow Six Siege or something like that. You're making a Halloween themed magic deck for October. Say more now. No, I mean, yes, say more if you want, but you know. Anyway, I could have done like the Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duels thing, or something else like that, but I've also been wanting to kind of reserve Fridays for creativity days, in which I kind of just stream and hang out and chat while I work on random creativity stuff, which is a spoopy. Which is and spoopy. That makes a bit more sense. I do have to say though, I kind of need to get better at reading. I mean, this has always been the case for me. My brain half reads a thing and then I have to go back and reread it. Cause when I saw spoopy, I thought you said Snoopy, and I'm like, wait, there's Snoopy in fucking Magic? And then I'm like, wait, Snoopy in a Halloween deck in Magic? And then I reread. Anyway, hold on. My Windows decided to be a little bit fucky, so let me put these back in their positions. There we go. But yes, yeah, but you know, it's fine. Anyway, Yvonne, I am kind of hoping it would be chill. That's kind of my goal, is just to, if I do stream on Fridays, to just have it be chill. I've toyed around with some layouts for what that might look like if I'm doing creativity days. Like, would I be showing you what I'm actually working on? Probably not, just because, you know, I shy. Or would I, you know, what would I have on stream other than just my ass, my ugly ass face? He says fishing for compliments. But anyway. Anyway, another thing I'm actually, this has nothing to do with my streams. Over vacation, by a friend of mine, I mean Yvonne B, because I did see Yvonne B for a bit while I went to go visit a friend up in New Jersey, and I was helping them move. Yvonne B came down and visited for a bit, visited me and our mutual friend, and while she was there, she painted my nails. Obviously, that was 2 months ago, so, you know, the paint is not there. But I was like, you know what? I actually kind of like this shit. So I might start picking up, like, just simple kind of nothing complex, but just simple kind of like nail painting, just for the shit of it. But anyway, I've rambled enough. Hold on a second. Oh yeah, I did see that you were going to Gen Con, Rose. I've rambled enough, let's get back into the game. I did see that you were going to Gen Con, Rose, and I was like, ooh, I should see if I can go to Gen Con, because that's kind of in my neck of the woods. However, one, money. Two, I just got back from a fucking vacation, so nah. But maybe in the future. All right, so... All right, we have our main mission over here, and I was doing some side shit, if I remember correctly. It's been a while. All right. Let's just go through and remind ourselves of how everything it was. All right, we're in sequence 5. We've done 3 Citizen E things. Business rival things. Do we have anything free? Nope. Okay. Well. Okay. Wait, hold on. Hold on a second. Let me pull up something to check it. I've become so numb. I can't feel you there. Become so tired. So much more aware. Okay. Yeah, I'm happy you get to go too. All right, wait. Okay.
Wait.
All right. So, what do you guys think about my my lame Linkin Park hold music? And by lame, I mean my singing of it being lame, not the actual song being lame, because Linkin Park is amazing. RIP Chester Bennington. Courier will deliver goods to an enemy agent. Follow him and dispose of the enemy contact. Actually, wait. Because I just remembered. 10 of 10, 10 of 10, 12 of 12, 10 of 10. Okay, so we have one Mayan statue yet to get, which I think I can't actually get until a thing. I think it was because I couldn't get it until, I had to get further in the game first. Okay. All right. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17. Oh, missing 17. 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 28, 29, and 30. Okay. So how are y'all doing? How y'all doing? Hey, sir, let me talk to you real quick. All right. Just quickly checking, making sure all my shit's... You're doing alive things, you think? Hey, as long as you think you are, then you are. You know why? Because you think, therefore you are. Right? That's how that works? Follow him. Follow. No. So if I don't think, I stop being R, so I disappear? Yes and no. Okay, Templar agent over there. Yikes. What is happening in the chat right now?
If your purse is heavy enough.
I mean, fair? What do you mean, what's happening on screen?
Que le Seigneur vous protège. my student. I have been warned that a smuggler will be ambushed by the guards as he leaves the city. Stop the guards before they can execute their orders. Me and my craziness? What craziness? I don't know what you're talking about. Everything I do is perfectly sane and logical. It's like I'm a robot. Am I channeling my inner Rose? Excuse me, Rose, you are not the epitome of chaos. Sorry to burst your bubble. Complete the mission in under 2 minutes. Can do. All right. Fucking die, please.
She's over there.
You're a bitch, is what you are. Natasha is, sorry to burst your bubble, Yvonne. Natasha is not, is also not the epitome of chaos.
What the hell is going on?
That's not chaos, though. It's not. That's just not thinking.
Every man has a price.
Oh, wait. Hop in here real quick. Extra random. I mean, the thing is that chaos, randomness is chaos. Which is not, what does this button do? What does this button do is the epitome of, oops, wrong button. Is, no brain, just yeet energy, which is not chaos. Also, let's pop into here. Since it's right here. No brain, just yeet. Okay, so as a note, because I don't think I did this on screen, I have all of the available upgrades, I have all of the available outfits.
which includes the specialty outfit that comes from having gotten all of a certain kind of collectible. I have all the dresses, including the special kind of dress that comes from having all the certain kind of things. I have all of these, including the specialty. Actually, I don't think I have the specialty one, unless that is the specialty one. I don't remember. Anyway, I have all the hats that are currently available. Just because something is chaotic does not mean it is chaos. It means that it has an element of chaos, just not that it is chaos. Just as Rose is correct in the fact that randomness is a part of chaos. Which, in the hierarchy of the rulers of chaos, just makes her a princess, not a queen. I mean, she's a queen for other reasons, but, you know. Enemy messengers are preparing to leave the city. They carry reports about Templar activities in New Orleans. Losing these documents will slow their preparation in the region. I see the code in the matrix. Do 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 do. Do 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 do. Ah! Game just randomly minimized on me. Rose, I blame you. Oh shoot, my life is really low right now. There we go. What is that control for that button? Why are you getting blamed? Because it was random! Chain kill is R. Okay, that's what I thought. Oh, sorry, ma'am. Is button. Okay. Come on. There you go. Whoa, what just happened? Okay. Kill. You know what? Have a whip. There we go. Hey, puppy. Give me a second while I loot this body. Loot all the bodies. Upper. Pupper. Okay, can I pet you now? Come here.
Yes, you're a good boy. You're a very good boy.
All right.
You just earned your second beating.
Beating? What beating? Hey, so you know how... Oh, you just watched me kill a bunch of people, so you're not scared of me.
Of course, if you have enough right. money.
There will be an ad starting in about 9.5 minutes, give or take. Lol. You saw nothing, sir. Him like a balloon, it's fine. You're fine. Come on. I want to. Can I bribe you, sir?
To cost you?
And now can I steal it from you? Ah, okay. Y'all are fine, I promise. Where is it wanting me to go? Me and my map, please. Okay, so not far. Don't mind me, I'm just going up to a roof. It's fine. Don't worry about it. See? It's fine, don't worry about it. All right. Yeah, let's go with fast boy then.
Hi, fellas. All right, so that's all the contracts. Let's see here. Not necessarily all of the contracts, just the ones that are available for now. I need to bribe him. And then I'm gonna go. I'm gonna see if it'll let me go to the bayou. To the bayou.
Of course, if you have enough money.
Ba-da-ba. Oop, wrong way. Well, not wrong way, but let me swing over here first. Ba-da-ba-da. Pardon? Actually, due to the fact that they're not fast travel right down there. Oh, hold on. Come here. That's what I'm looking for. All right. Oh, I'm sorry, fellas. That was unfortunate. Are you the one who takes me to Mexico or the one that takes me to the bayou? Bayou. Hold on just a second. I have an update that popped up that I need to take care of. Alrighty, we have some free slaves here. Free slave missions, I mean. We have smuggler mission down there. Okay. Let's free some slaves, shall we?
Mademoiselle Aveline,
you again?
Please, mademoiselle. I don't know who else to turn to. It is my wife. She has disappeared.
She has been recaptured?
No. It might be worse. Those rough men in the bayou. I fear she has joined them. Soon after we arrived, she began to speak of revenge, of revolution. These men, they encourage her. They have weapons. but I don't think they are who they say they are. I tried to warn her, and then she vanished. Please, can you help?
Yes, we don't have much time.
Okay. Sorry, I had to refill my cup. Come on, Aveline. There you go. Come on, there you go.
Are you all right, madame?
Yes, thankfully. Can no one here be trusted?
Yes, but we are few and far between. I hope you can remove your family to safety.
I will. And once I do, mark my words, the revolution will come.
I hope you are right.
Wellity, wellity, wellity. Oh wait, that statue's not in the bayou, it's in Mexico. That's right, that's right, that's right. I remember now.
Aveline, ma belle. Listen, I have a job for you. Are you interested?
Tell me what Maybe. It is first. Elise already warned me about your jobs.
Awkward.
It's that McCandle imposter, Baptiste. You ended his terror, but his men did not get the message. They are camped out all over the swamp. They threaten the people of Saint-Angers. And make smuggling a little,
dangerous?
No! Annoying! I speed at danger!
How can I help?
Awkward.
I am mapping the locations of their camps, so we can outsmart them and take back what they looted. There is just one remaining area that is a little...
annoying?
Exactly.
Say no more. I will take care of it.
I'll show you where to start.
Will you? Do not kill anyone. Okay. Oh, come on. Aveline, climb the thing. Okay, fine. Don't climb the thing. All right. Rest well, Yvonne. I will forgive you for abandoning me.
Don't worry about the loud splash that just happened. There's a lot of splashes in the bayou. Loot the chest, please.
Your corpse will burn a bastard.
Alright, let's see if this counts. Yeah, desynchronized. Okay. Alright. So I just straight up have to not be seen. Possible. Let's see. Dark darts. Another kill. Smoke bombs. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Ow. Rude.
Your corpse is a warning to the other. You want to fight? I'm so
not really, no. Okay, fine. Yep, desynchronized. You stop looking at me, please. How are you still looking at me through trees? Oh, wait, that's a thought. Hold on. I'm going to change my outfit. See if that helps any. I got there. Don't mind me. Just popping in to use your, changing room real quick. Is this it? Yes. There you go. Hey, fellas. Now, if I come in here, will you guys be mad at me? At all? No? We good? We good? So if I come over here and just, you know. Yay! Okay. Novel thought. Disguises work. Just gonna hey, fellas, don't mind me. Just gonna... I hear a croc. Crocodile. Actually, probably more as a gator. Actually, because the bayou, he's a gator. Yep, there she is. I'm a gator. Don't mind me, fellas. Just come, just passing through.
Excellent work. I don't suppose you would be interested in eliminating a few of the camps for me, if I gave you the full map.
I would do it for the people of Saint-Danger.
As you wish. Any treasure you find, we can share. Two-thirds for me, one-third for you.
Oh, really?
Very well. 50-50, then. Oh, fine. No, I cannot resist you. Keep it all. Go on. Go!
All right. Thank you.
detective mode activate.
Give me a second to refill my my cup. All right. Find the killer's comp. To reload. Current memory. Restart last checkpoint. Yeah, that would do it. Checkpoint. Do not engage in open conflict. Okay. Yeah. Come on. Girl, come on. Interrogate the second witness and make sure he hasn't told anyone what he saw. Clean the mess you created. I'll leave more instructions at the usual spot. Search the culprit's clues. Hello, sir. Let me talk to you real quick. Come on. There you go, Abilene. Our business here is done, and we have to get moving as other contracts are waiting. West of the fort. Okay. Stayed in the trees. Sorry, I decided I needed a cough drop so I wouldn't start coughing in the microphone. Wait, wrong button. Keep doing that. I keep doing that instead of this button. Give me a second. I need to check something. Okay. And come on, do what I'm telling you to do. Bayou Fever. We've done the business rival. Well, we've not done all of them. One, two, three. Okay. There are 7 business rivals. I've only done 3 of them. That's a thing I'll do on my own outside of, well, maybe. Okay. All right, so I have the ship crew and the business rivals left to do in addition to the smuggler camps. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Let's make this so that I can actually see my chat and stuff. That's probably a good idea, right? Maybe. Possibly. Might be wise. All right. So. Oh, wait, no. Down here is where I need to go. We'll go this way. Bruh. Aveline, come on. Aveline. There you go. There you go. Fucking hell. All right. There we go. At least it didn't kill me. Hello, sir. Don't mind me, sir. Coming through, sir. Gonna and this one. Nope, this one. Just another one above me. Or is there? I don't know. Over here. There. Get out of this. There you go. Go. Come on. Lady. Lady. Release. There you go.
Stop that at once.
Only if you make me, make me, make me. Only if you make me. Ha 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 he. This is the way we loot the chest, loot the chest, loot the chest. Excuse me. Huh. Map has been updated. What? Huh.
is the way we run around, run around, run around. This is the way we run around. Ha, ha, ha. Alright. And I will always love you. All right, Assassin. All right, now then. It's almost 3:30. You know what? I have to pee. Let's call it a break there. So I will be right back. See you guys in a bit.
right, there we go. Sorry about that, y'all. I had, when I got back to my computer, my printer was going through a firmware update and it didn't want to, I didn't want to risk causing that causing problems with that. All right. Alrighty, so. Excuse me. Okay. Sorry, Aveline. I wasn't paying attention. There we go. Alrighty. Let's see. Up here, probably, actually. I am so sorry. It came out of nowhere. I apologize. Thank you. Oh wow, I guessed pretty close to where it was. And I say guessed because while I looked up the locations, I did not find a map. So I just have general vague directions of locations. This one is quote unquote northeast of Saint-Danger. Hey buddy. Just gonna shank you real quick and then hello. Come on. Okay. Second, have to refill my cup. Alright, so we've done that one. We've done north of Saint-Danger, northeast of Saint-Danger. There's south of Saint-Danger, which may be somewhere around here. Not too far off, actually. Excuse me again for the cough. Come on, Aveline, go up the hill, please.
Right there, assassin.
Hello. We have done south of Saint-Danger, northeast of Saint-Danger, north of Saint-Danger, west of Saint-Danger, between the fort and Saint-Danger, west of the fort. So there's one south of Elise's smuggler camp, which is over here. And then there's the three that I found around-ish here. Assuming that anyway, I'm gonna run in here and bribe a guy. Just gonna quickly run in here and bribe a bitch. Hi bitch.
Every man get bribed. Has a prize.
Yes, you do. So now let's see if we can go find those three camps again. The ones that had initially told me not to kill anybody and now are saying that I can kill people. Okay. Excuse me. Curse splash. Hello, friend. Let me restock on some stuff from you. Everything else is good. All right. Bruh. Come on. There you go. Loot the chest, which I've already done. That's one. Hey guys. Was it like over here? I don't remember. Wait a second. Oh, right here. Hey, y'all. All right, that's all three of those. And that just leaves one that's south of some of the smuggler of Elise's home base. Okay, hold on just a second. I just remembered I wanted to check something. Yeah, I have four more of those to do. Two more of those. That's complete. That's complete. That's complete. That's complete. Okay. Hi, fellas. Actually, I have to quickly BRB. Just very quick. I'll be right back. Oop, wrong button. Sorry about that. Okay, so that's all of those. Just a second. Sorry, just a second. I'm trying to find if there's any story limitations. Okay, so they are unlocked by following Aveline's story. So, okay. Business rivals. Okay, so. Bayou Fever, check. Business rivals. In time. Ship crew. Ship crew, free slaves is done, and I've done those. Okay, and that's okay. Hold on just a second. I'm gonna take a picture of these that I don't have to have this window open. Sure, I can see all of them. Yes, I know. I'm very much okay. Holding it awkward, but that's because this microphone is right here. Okay. And minimize. All right, I'm back. Sorry about that, y'all. Okay. So we're basically done out here in the bayou. Get off the tent. Come on. All right. Because the next things are all back in New Orleans. Back in Nolens. Loading. Okay.
Kitty.
Pardon me, coming through. Sorry. Bruh. Let me come over here and bribe a fucker real quick.
I would be happy to help a fellow in need.
There's the Grand Prix house, manor, whatever. Pardon, my bad. Actually, wait. Okay. Bruh. Bruh. Okay, I'll figure this out in between streams. Hold on a second while I I'll figure that out in between streams. And let's just get to it. Remain undetected. Okay. Actually, you know what? Me, monsieur.
I'd be Bell if we had a leader. I'd rebel if we had a leader. Get these louds. Had a leader, we should rise up against our masters. It has begun. We'll get these louts. We'll get these louts. It has begun.
Detected. Yep, there it is. All right, so I thought I was being clever, but not too much. Pardon me, coming through.
I'd rebel if we had a leader.
Use a powder keg. Don't mind me just accidentally making a mess. Okay. And there. Okay. Picking this up. Don't mind me. This is fine. Let's see if he comes back up. Actually, wait. Let's clear the area a tad bit. Where'd you go? There you are. Oh, he got distracted by one of the bodies that fell, I think. Maybe. Come on, fella. Teleportation.
Whoa.
Oh, I have to loot him. And detected. Okay. I'll be right back again. Sorry, y'all. Sorry about that. Okay. Let us...
That's what they say.
Sorry, my phone is having issues. Come on, Twitch. There we go. All right. All right. You know what? I just have to remain undetected. Can be easily done under the right circumstances.
You,
oh
stop.
Shit.
She's
Hi.
Getting away. She's getting away.
Stop.
It's okay. Die. It's okay. Nope, too far away. Bruh. Get. Nope. No. Come on. Now his path has begun. I'm gonna wait for them to investigate. You know what? Just gonna let them cause a bit of a ruckus. Or not. Let's let him cause a bit of a ruckus. Oh. And my game just crashed. Yay. All right. Give me just a second. Come on. Alright. I'm gonna mix the two approaches. Get him? No, too far away. Okay. You saw nothing. Pick up one of these.
A woman?
Don't mind me. Don't mind me, just carrying a box of stuff.
Just say the word.
Don't worry about it, y'all. It's fine. I have permission. Yeah. How am I gonna do that? I think I'm on the right track with the slave persona.
Pourquoi tant d'empressement?
Coming through, don't mind me. Okay, so he comes up here and stands right here. Let's watch his little track for a second. Let's see if he isolates himself in an anywhere better location for me to kaboom him. Boomy boomy. It's totally not suspicious that this woman is standing here with a powder keg. Not suspicious at all. Oh, he does isolate himself. It looks like. Yes. Okay. I'm gonna feel very foolish if there's already powder kegs over here. There's not. Okay. All right. Oh, there is, actually. I feel very foolish. This is fine. Hello, sir. Bye-bye, sir. Now we just wait. He's standing on his balcony, then he comes over here. Come on. All right, let's let them investigate and get bored. This dude landed so gracefully. How am I? It's okay, I can speed run this now.
Stop.
Y'all don't have to worry about me. It's fine, I promise. You saw nothing. None of you saw anything. I have been detected. I was impatient. About me, this is fine. Get. I did the thing. Delete. Damn it. No. Up. Not close enough. There we go. Coming down the stairs, he's about to go stand in the courtyard. All right, let's go. Now he's on his way over here. Anybody investigating? Okay, yes. All right, now. Success!
Senor, perhaps you underestimate the vast, winding expanse of the bayou. I will repeat, I need enough men to control all of it. Recruit the entire Spanish army if you must. Yours in absolute discretion. Vasquez.
Vasquez? De Ferrer mentioned him in Chichen Itza. Is he the company man? I must warn Agate and the smugglers.
All right. Business rival. In fact, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, that's the remaining 4 business rivals. So go do them. End the rivalry, so to speak. You're fine.
Mademoiselle Livin, I have an important job for you.
Shoot.
You might not imagine that gunsmiths are wealthy, but...
with the number of guns I got, you might be surprised.
I mean, fair. Corrected. Then it will come as no surprise to you that a wealthy gunsmith, Monsieur de Chevalier, hides in his manse, controlling the prices of weapons across New Orleans.
I'll find him and arrange for a permanent discount.
Remain undetected and kill him with a powder keg. Sounds familiar. Ooh, don't mind me, guys. That was him back there, but I want to change my outfit first. Be less detectable. Let's go with the lady. No. Well, no. Slave. Slave. We'll go with the slave. Get off. Okay. Girl, get off the...
Hmm.
I failed. Come on, pick it up. There you go. Pardon me, monsieur.
Je ne sais pas. Qu'est-ce que le chien a répondu à la
fin? Quickly. Just... Ah, damn it, I missed it. I'll have to wait for him to come back. Because I'm not going to try to get in front of him again. That wasn't too long of a route. That should be fine.
I see you.
Damn it. All right, so since I do have to loot the body, ooh. How was I detected?
There she is.
For real though, how was I detected? All right, let's prep the area a little bit better. Instead of doing the slave persona, oop, nope, come on. Don't worry about me. Fine. Alright, so he does come and stand, like, right here. However, I don't want to have to kill these... I don't want to kill these civilians here. Oh, I see how I was spotted. There was a guy on the roof here. Bear. Let him come through. Watch his full path. Okay. Don't mind me. Y'all saw nothing. Shit, he can still see me. Damn it. Fences are not transparent, y'all. Or they are transparent. Alright. Excuse me, good lord.
Ha!
Jesus, and the with the glitchy lag. Come on. All right, I have to wait for him to come back around. You know what? Let's thin out his guards a bit, shall we? Not him. All right. But now he should be traveling alone. Pick up. He picked up two more guards. Rip. Or they never died. 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 Anybody investigating? Look like it. Whoa, calm down. There we go. I'll probably do the rest of these business rival things in my own time, because we're getting close to the end of the stream. Yeah, so I will do those in my own time. In my own time over the next week or so. What am I looking for? I'm looking for OBS. That's what I'm looking for. Thanks for hanging out with me, and dropping by. I really appreciate each and every single one of you. Tomorrow we'll be continuing Tomb Raider Tuesday, and actually, if I remember correctly, we might even be finishing Tomb Raider Last Revelation. Exciting. Check out my amazing friends up here. Check out my social medias and my YouTube and my things like that in my link tree down below. I also have a link to my Discord in the link tree, and a bunch of other things as well. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you. And I'll see you all tomorrow. I love you all. And I'm so happy I'm back. I'm so glad to be back. I missed you all. I really did. I love you all. Peace out.